For this exercise, your goal is to resist major rotation of the lower body while moving quickly with the upper body. You'll see a little bit of opposing forces working back and forth here in this movement, but your goal is to make that transition time between one direction to the other as minimal as possible. We're trying to speed up how quickly you can change direction with this movement, and the reps listed will either be how many reps you're supposed to do back and forth or for time.